playing some MapleStory 2. Kind of a rare Friday sort of stream I'm doing. And it's 30 minutes earlier than I usually start streaming at, like, time-wise. Because, well, I kind of have plans for later this afternoon, so I kind of want to get streaming out of the way throughout the morning. And while it is like 9 in the morning in Eastern Standard Time, and not many people will probably be online, especially it's a Friday, but yeah. I'm playing it right now anyway, so. And also, the Awakening update just came out yesterday. I already played a bit of it on my character right here. I already got her job rank too. And I already did most of the epic quests now. So for the time being, I'm just gonna be doing that during this stream. Maybe later on I could do some hard dungeons. Not sure how that's gonna work out. and go from there. Okay. I'm just staring at the top left of the thing. Anyways, yeah, I should probably start. Oh yeah, that was the new emote available in the merch shop. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna do that. I hope the game is not too loud, and it's also kind of early in the morning, so I'm gonna be a little bit sleepy a bit. Oh shit, whoops. I accidentally pressed control. I didn't mean to press that. Anyways. Of course, because I never read the dialogue in MapleStory 2, I'm just gonna skim through it. Hope my mic's not in the way. It's also been a while since I streamed, obviously. So it's kind of weird streaming MapleStory 2 again. After so long. Kitty pet. Kind of laggy because this update brought back a lot of players into playing this game again. Did I press record? Yeah, I did. I really want to change this picture I put on my stream, but I haven't finished the picture yet. Job rank 2. that's really loud or not, so... And I also decided to go down this line for a priest. I don't think we had to defeat them all. Defeat the end of Purepun Mansion. I had no idea it did that effect. Whoa. Okay! Anyway. Okay, so this is that? Or okay, I'm confused. I think it's the spirits. Yeah, okay, yes it is. Okay. I was a little confused. It's like, what is that effect? Moments. I have nothing much to talk about. So, I might be just sitting around here awkwardly being quiet for a few minutes. The 25 of Mad Draken revealed. So, this is the second one?
Forgive me.
Because I did a lot of quests on my own time yesterday. Also, because I have like 3 other level 60 characters, I can kind of show off another, I can show off a job rank for one of them. Because they haven't done their job ranks yet. And I also turned off weapon effect because the effect kind of bothers me when I see it on the character weapons. Well, this is gonna take a while. Okay.
Forgive me.
Nice that I'm playing Maplestory 2 again. Especially streaming it, because I've been streaming the game I've been playing for a while. Since the week after it was released, so I never really streamed a different game since then. I've also been having fun with it. But I will not say spoilers, because I'm not gonna say spoilers. No. But I am going to be done with it soon, so that's exciting. Can't wait to see how it ends. Okay. Wait. No. Oh. Also, my candy's so cute. Was I supposed to mess with this? Okay, now I'm confused. Did I mess up? Oh, was I supposed to- I was supposed to talk to them, I think.
I need stamina.
I am aware. Ah, oh, there we go. Oh. Okay, there we go.
Hold on, whoa. Ow, ow. Stop.
Forgive me.
Completely ignored those.
I am stuck.
After I do a number of these quests, I'll just go to try to do hard dungeons. So I do want to start trying them out, the level 60 ones. I think I'm being hit right now. Yes. Mm. Ow.
Mm. By the divine! If only there were another way.
Oh, the boss is there.
Not enough stamina.
Just fall out of the sky. Okay. Here. So much things. Wait, 30 seconds! I'm pressed right out of this. So good.
Damage. there were another way.
Okay.
I will pray for you. May you know peace.
Not enough stamina.
I will pray for you. May you know peace. If only there were another way.
I need stamina.
I will pray for you.
With holy authority.
Ow.
Cover here. This way.
Spirit.
By the divine.
The divine.
May you know peace.
Okay.
Oh.
That's pretty good.
Okay, that happened. going to... I should have continued the quest because I really wanted to try out a hard dungeon at level 60 ones. Do a party finder on the dungeons? Sort of, but not really. This one is... Oh yeah, I need quest. Which one I would want. Okay, this is gonna take a while to decide. Which one gives me... Oh, here we go. This stuff.
I fight for a world full of peace and joy.
This one is... to get into one of these. Don't default me to that. Let's see. I don't know how this works, so we're really just gonna awkwardly sit here trying to figure things out. Okay, to be honest, okay, I know it didn't comment on it, but it was sort of obvious because when you look at the patch notes, they pretty much made it very obvious right there. So, you know, it kind of makes sense how many people are online because it is, right now, where I am, it is 9:30 in the morning. That could explain why. And also, I got all exploration goals in this map. Let's see. I noticed another map they added with exploration goals. A storm sigh, apparently. Apparently, I haven't seen those other two maps yet. Okay. Oh god, whoa! That scared me a bit. Okay, I don't know how this works. So, we're actually gonna do something. Fishing in a party. I don't wanna go fishing. Okay, I don't know how this works, so we're gonna figure things out a little bit. Okay, defeat them within 5 minutes. Don't get tombstoned. Don't get hit by the wave attack. Don't get hit by... Oh gosh! They are really strong, okay. Oh god, whoa. Oh my god. Ah! Okay, oh god. What is happening? Oh my... I'm just trying this out because I don't know how this works. I get it. Okay. This is crazy.
I need a
my god. What is happening? Everyone, where am I going?
We are blessed. I need spirit. I need aid.
Oh, God.
Holy authority.
We're all just spread out.
Holy, not enough spirit.
Now it's kind of getting fast again. Oh my... No. I should have put the elixir down.
I need aid.
Help.
Judgment come.
Going backwards.
We are blessed.
Leveled up a bit more so I could have more healing.
We are blessed. Judgment cannot, not enough spirits.
Okay. Okay, I think we got rid of all the ads on here. The extra. Actually, no, not yet. Sort of. Okay, I think all the regular enemies are gone now.
Fully present. Why must we fight?
Oh my gosh, that took longer. Okay. Oops.
This was so close.
Devil, you'll be punished for this.
Like just lure one of the bosses.
We are blessed.
Try not to die. Mission. Defeating them in 5 minutes is a bit much. But this is the first time trying to complete this dungeon, so I might get better more times I try. And more times we all try, I guess.
By the divine!
I think I should put my effort into getting to level 64 so I could at least have a point in like judgment, like more healing.
We are blessed.
When you're streaming, you can have a mic like covering like 1/10 of the screen or something. Not exactly 1/10, but it is in a way. Pay attention. You all up. Now we have to deal with the second one. Oh, I got hit by. Oh gosh. Whoa.
We are blessed.
I'm getting trophies from all this.
By the divine.
You got lost a lot of points. Fine.
Listen to my voice.
Oh gosh.
Walk with light.
Oh no, am I hitting you? It was definitely because I know my skin image. Definitely the more difficult one to deal with. Oh god, no. Be careful. Oh shit, no. Yep. I died. No, watch out.
We are blessed.
Because that enchanting spell or something makes us attack each other. Oh my foot, it's falling asleep. Kind of makes sense to do with her second. Kind of painful to deal with. Very careful when the pink hearts appear because oh god, I think it's lagging so much that like the delay of the waves are coming in. Oh god, no. Watch out. Oh god, whoa. Pay attention when the hypnosis started. Very careful when that happens. Vouchers, but I want to be very careful with them. Okay, we did it.
It was unavoidable.
Oh, gosh.
No need to see the cutscene again.
Oh, gosh. That was really difficult. Okay. I got 30 years of fragments. Okay, leave. Oh, boy. That was a difficult one. I should have paid attention to how long that took. Okay. I got some lapin shards. Somewhere else. I'm getting Tidemaster stuff, so... I can't even... Okay, it's in the right in the description. Okay. Get something random. Ah, it's randomized! No! Okay, fine. I already got enough ink, so... One of these. What did I get out of that? Got tier 1 fragments. Blanket. Fragments? Oh, here we go! Okay.
We need 50 Frederick one day find the faith I have.
My foot. I'm just gonna keep normal levels for now. Oh, I can always get a box again. 40. Expert knights, and my character's a priest, so... I think it was that box that I didn't pay attention I got about. Okay! That was a real tough one. I may want to go back to my player home and get rid of this tombstone status. I'm just gonna continue with the quest for now.
Help me. I must make a greater effort.
Okay, let's go put back our cute little pet. Okay. Let's go. On our lovely cupcake mount. Because it's been a while, I got this mount during a February Daily Wonders. Which actually has to be purchased in order to mess around with it. Well, in order to get the rewards from it. And it's also the same one where I got my little name tag here. Okay, let's just keep doing the quest for now. The last quest here. Okay. Oh. Okay, we got trophies. Getting a lot of trophies. What the heck? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do that dungeon again later. So it is randomized, and then we get a selection box where we select it personally, I suppose. Much harder that dungeon is, it's gonna be ridiculous to do any chaos raid. Like this. Oh boy. Because something I learned from thanks to someone in the chat of the Maplestory 2 chat yesterday, I got also a bunch of other stuff here. Use slime starts tears. That's insane. Where is it? Oh yeah, I'd search it. Chaos raid wise, Yeah, this one. Overcome the monsters of chaos. Your reward, 3 rank 2 skill points. And I had to, and in order to get these, I had to clear the chaos raids once. And the ridiculous thing is one of them's Pink Bean. Oh, great. I don't really do raids often, so this is like something that, yeah. Anyways. Investigate site. Okay. This one, a great trial. Okay. Yeah, I've already... Okay, yeah, I just finished the second of the epic quest sagas or something. Don't repeat the line, please. Oh my gosh, that was ridiculous. My nose. Oh yeah, I'm hoping to get a... create my own pet badge. First, I'm going to explore this map. So it wants me to run around to get the... What I'm trying to say is I'm trying to get the exploration goals. I like this little pony. I see. It's a little of the creativity we all put in our own little characters. Okay, now to travel by air. Wait, where's the... Oh, it's over here. The binoculars. I'll still keep doing the dungeons, but not right now.
What a grand world this is.
Oh boy. Okay. Little cupcake. Okay, got those exploration goals. I'm still missing some of them, but that's mainly related to perform with friends. And for this one is to knock down another person. Oh, this one's easy to get, but I never take the stage. Yeah, outside of two exploration goals, the rest of them I just have to perform with a second person, so. Also running out of these crystal shards. So of these. Let's see. I have so many of these onyx crystals. Oh, oops. Thank you. let's speak to a mysterious voice, because that totally makes sense.
Checky 002 is approaching Sky Fortress at high speeds. He's trying to board the ship.
Ah, that notification. Worst timing. Oh no, we're following a voice. What could go wrong? Because apparently I've seen so many tropes that this can go wrong. Oh, how can... How convenient. There's three places for people to, I guess, stand on. I play way too many games to know where this is going. What? My cat. Why does the magnifying glass just disappear? Why do I just, like, how just at the counter's like, something is not right, it's like, you think? I'm pretty sure it's obvious to tell at first glance, immediately. Okay. It's glad I'm just doing quests because I don't want to go back to the dungeons again. Okay, we're just gone. Okay. Little dog mount. I didn't notice I gained portraits. Okay, I gained a portrait out of that quest. Pay attention. Okay. speaking to the voice. Oh, never mind. Level 64. I have to be level 66 for that. Meh. There's a lot of these points for now. So get an extra point here. Oh. Oops. Let's go mess with this real quick. Okay, we'll keep those. What? Okay. Never mind. Okay. Oops. I only got two of them, so it's throughout this quest, I think. Quest line. Yeah, I think so. Stop if it made it obvious. Just walk in. Okay. And there's other people here. Okay. what was I checking? Oh, right. Rapid shards. I got these. Please. What am I doing? I want to mess with these a little bit. I'll mess with them later. I don't want to spend so much time trying to read through them. Oh, where am I going? Oh. In the Emerald Prison, so I'm assuming this. Oh. Is this a regular dungeon? No. Okay. I'm confused. Maybe put the red. Oh, okay. For ease. That would make more sense. I'm slowly figuring things out. Equip those then. Your purchase digital last from. this. Christ, Green Lava Strike Resonance. Okay, so this quest is like locked until I finish this or what? Probably. I am so confused. I'm confused. Or is it this? No. Okay, I'm lost. Okay, so do we literally not do these quests? Until we know what we're doing? They equipped the you. You purchased additional lot. I feel like we're just locked out of this. Okay, that makes sense. I can't really do them yet, even if I want to. Let's leave. We legitimately can't do this. I feel like even if I press the button, it wouldn't work. Okay. I guess we can mess with dungeons. I'm level 64, although that did nothing. What are all this stuff? A bunch of titles. I guess for the time being, I should just focus on getting gear score? I have this much gear score. Yeah. Okay, anyways. What's this one? Now let's go mess around with hard dungeons for now. Did I at least get things in the map? Okay, I did get that on the map. Yeah, I'll just mess around with dungeons. And if I get kind of bored, I could just switch to one of my other characters and kind of do other stuff.
I must dedicate myself to protecting our world.
I could also do this. I don't like that one, no. This one may be easier to deal with. Do these. How much is gear score? I'm not for that, but I need the regular accessories. Oh, no. Do not enter this thing alone. That would not be good. Okay, so let's just wait till one appears. Okay, we're just gonna stand here. I have a slight shame that I had to be like at this kind of gear score to do this. Bit ridiculous, so. That makes sense.
I'm just waiting just to do regular hard dungeons so I could get some gear score, items, equipment. Equipment! That tag is line right there is really, really long. Okay. Nah. Oh, that's that. Okay, I guess this. Nah, I don't want to get rid of those. No. I'll get rid of these because I don't need them. Waiting. Waiting. I should probably just add more to the list. Cancel this for a second. I should also do that. And this. Oh, I could also do this. I guess I could. I don't want to do them all at once because that's going to make things a little too complicated for me. Okay, I guess I can do something else. Anything else to do? Done all the quests. Not counting green daily quests. Climb on these. Now I'm just waiting for, like, to be in a party to do dungeons. Okay. Guardian of the Sea. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hey, I haven't done this yet. Okay, don't get hit by cresting shockwave, don't get hit by water cannon. No, that's not. That's gonna be a bit difficult. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's a check. Yeah, we don't need to see the cutscenes, because that's all story. It's already been done. Difficult. difficult to deal with.
Be our shield.
HP. Already got that.
By the divine.
Ah, man.
Be our shield.
My heart will stay with them.
Here.
Gods are coming in all directions.
Be our shield.
What the heck? I'm spawned down here. I can't get out.
Too dangerous.
I'm kind of stuck down here. Oh, here we go.
Find the divine. Oh, I need aid.
That was all my guess.
By the divine.
that lag bad. Okay. I guess it's a time limit. Right. I'm gonna safely assume that there's a time limit. I think. I don't know. I forgot to switch to this one. Which kind of... Okay, I don't have enough of those, so that one. Time Master. I didn't get any for me.
Give me strength.
I need 40 shards to upgrade to 2. And then a bunch of these. These should cost so much. Take a beat at prestige rank. Okay. I wanted to check something. Let me go to my player home real quick. Want to see the portraits I got. I also have tombstone status to get rid of. Okay, let's see. Is it here? It should be here, I think. Oh, I did get all three of them. Okay, I forgot what quest I got one of the... I forgot what quest this was. It's hidden in the top right. So we got this. I'll just make them fly, because I'm too lazy to put them against walls. Could I change the angle of how you view my home? Wait. Yeah. Oops, that one. I can't see from this angle. Doing this because it's the easiest way to see these pictures. Okay, take that. So I could just stand. Okay, there. I could just zoom in.
Yeah, these little portrait things. Okay, now that's enough. Change it back, because I don't want to be in this view. Okay, and I'm gonna put them on that tree. So why not? Just put them on the tree. It's fine. There. That's nice. A little player home, which I redecorated into something very pink between the last Maplestory stream I've done and this one. A little too pink, I think. Anyways, I'm gonna get out of here. Wait.
Please.
Get rid of this.
I'm not ready.
Okay, I wanna keep doing dungeons, but I don't want to do the Guardian one again. Okay. Immediate. Wait, did I? Guardian C. Oh, again. Okay. We just don't say anything to each other. Okay. I am so not prepared for this. Yeah, it's fine. Just skip the cutscenes. Okay, we got those. Just trying to figure things out.
Judgment comes.
What the heck is that? Okay, I think that's someone praying to, but I don't remember which one praying to the videos is seen. Figure it out. I think two of the classes.
Walk with light.
So I think it might be wizard or
by the divine
something.
Be our shield.
Your HP. Oh god, it's so laggy. Is it a good idea to even stand like right here on the edge of the boat?
Hmm.
hit by one. I got to see it. Seen it a million times.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Okay. Oh, I got a pet. Much better things. I'm gonna leave the party. Cause I always do that, anyways. Tide. Yeah, Tide Master. Make sure I get Tide Master. Ah, Heavy Gunner. Oh. I'm the priest stuff. Gimme. Gimme the priest items. Well, we need one more to get. And we could get a selection and not randomize, I think. Let's get more of these. Don't have enough. I got a pet! Not really good bonus talents, though. This one has a better one, so I'm just gonna stick it. I'll just leave it in here. I don't wanna mess with it just yet. Okay, let's see. So use up these. What am I doing? Oh yeah, fragments. Cost 1,000.
Make a greater effort.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing dungeons. Which one did I get in? Guardian's Seas. Yeah, Guardian's Seas is easier. Oh, Rune Blade. Okay. Not Berserker. Berserker, I think, is the more look like a sword icon. And Knight has the shield in it. That would make a lot of sense. And we gotta, yeah. Oh, that's like better things. Oh, I shouldn't. Well, I didn't.
Judgment comes.
Deal with the downside of the Laughing Shark where like I lose HP if I'm below 20%.
Yeah.
interfaces.
What the heck? Okay. Well, things just went a little sour there.
Way we could avoid is to go here. I think.
It might so trick us.
We are blessed.
I don't know when to think. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Let me just stay here.
We're all just here, and then we. Yeah. This is so bad. This is so bad for the other party member. And again, I understand how they feel probably right now because I ended up getting knocked out and stuck down there. Okay, that doesn't really count to anything.
Walk with light. We are blessed. With holy authority.
Oh gosh. That was close.
Mm-hmm. Only presence by the divine.
Okay, so it is like cutscene lock. Okay.
Maybe?
I don't know. What items? Leave. Okay, what we got this time? Right. I'm gonna do one more of this, and we'll get the other stuff. Tide Master. Heavy Gunner. I got enough to create my own, so. I just wanted to be good stats.
Please. That was too dangerous.
Okay, let's see. More fragments, but we need 50. Oh, right. Fragments. Yeah, I could select my own. Let's get the shoes first. Decreases knockback resistance. I guess I'll go keep that. Hmm. 61. Ah, that doesn't matter. It's just 5 points.
I fight for a world full of peace and joy.
I'll do that. Do this. With these free little coupons I have. Continue this. Yeah, let's do one more time. One more dungeon. I'll do one more dungeon and then I'll probably switch and kind of do another job rank from the character. Wizard. Okay, and okay, Berserker, yeah, I was right about the weapon. And Heavy Gunner. Tried out a hard dungeon on my laptop. It was so laggy. And this was back in October. So, okay. Damn. Top shape. It's still lag now, but only because it's ridiculous. Okay, so that ice cream thing is from the wizard.
need to pay attention. Character name is basically saying 5 molecules of salt. I just noticed that.
It was unavoidable.
My heart will stay with
them. I'm currently standing on top of it. Okay. Okay, I think it's supposed to progress. Oh, there's an enemy up here. Okay, there's an enemy up here. I was like, why is it not progressing? Oh.
Literally just
said. I know what they said, and it got censored. Okay, and probably just stay up here. Or, yeah. Reached you.
judgment comes. Only presence. I need fear.
I think that's enough for the thing on this character today. Because I did want to switch it up. Let's see what I get. Okay, let's see. I put my normal pet out. Okay. And my arms. I'm gonna switch to my other one of my other characters so I could kinda see their rank too.
Your prayers are sincere.
What's there to do around here?
At least like three other level 60 characters, so I have not done their ranks yet. I think I'll do this line. Okay. Our new direction. Cutscene play already on my priest. Okay, I think it does. I'll let it play. I will have to skip one part of it because there is like lyric to music, and I'm going to be uploading this stream on YouTube anyway. I don't want to get in trouble. IGN. There's a reason why I chose this name for this character. I don't want to explain why. I don't know what is happening. Keep going through these quests so I could get to rank 2.
going through all this.
Well, it's kind of a moving. We just ate it.
Okay.
Okay. Right. Need something too. She's gonna need a one, but meh.
This one. What's this? I'm gonna go down this line for character.
What kind of magic is this?
That all these achievements, all these trophies.
A new nickname.
So many quest things.
Move all this. Oops.
Am I wearing anything that has a socket right now?
Oh, this. This will get the stupid notification off.
That's an interesting number to have intelligence on.
This one. Let's do this.
That's fine.
Okay. through these quests quickly. At this point, I'll slowly start skipping through the dead. Oh god, nope. That has music that might get the stream claimed if I upload it. Same dialogue, I'll just skip through it because I don't want to see it twice. I'm just gonna skip to this, it's getting weird. Okay, I think the same the dialogue's gonna be the same here. Oh, that's not what I meant! Click the thingy. Okay, it's pretty much the same, so I guess I could skip through this a little quickly. It's basically the same thing. I read all this last night when I did it on my priest. I feel like I don't want to go through all the quests again. I can't really go to my house. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back. And I kinda wanna go on my striker a bit. I'm gonna go through the other things. I'll do my other two characters later. I wanna kinda go with my striker because I
did a big snack.
But
don't be afraid.
Burning
one of the good guys.
A little penguin on his head. Anyways. I think I'll be playing through this for a bit because I wanna continue playing through Striker. Also, I should probably think of what to talk about because I've been sitting here in silence for like 20 minutes.
course, because I've seen this main story like about like 7 times now. I'm just gonna skip through the dialogue. I don't want to go through all the trouble. Character. Where's storage? Let me check something. Do I have mounts right now? I don't want to switch characters, so... No, I do not. So all my mounts are on my other characters. Just do this for now. Okay, skip. What to talk about, so I don't sit here in silence. I would say I am kind of lucky to get this name for my striker.
Okay. You have business with us?
Dialogue.
How can I help?
The penguin is facing through. Of course, naturally, quickest way to level up is to do the main quest. I only have like 20 minutes left before I have to kind of leave. Oh right, I forgot to bring you in. Kind of gonna be leveling like crazy. Okay, I really don't know what I'm doing with skills. Now I'm just gonna put random points in all this stuff until I figure things out.
Can't wait to show off my new moves!
You aren't scared, right?
Hey, Johnny.
Neither am I. You aren't scared, right?
Let's do this by ourselves. Okay, do that. Skip it. Let's see. Oh, right.
Forgot about this.
I should probably figure more out how this class even works. Obviously, I have no idea what I'm doing. A little bit.
All the time. You Thanks again!
Princess, are you all right?
Ah, what a relief. My hero. Thank you so much.
I'll just the points later when I figure more things out about this.
Never happened.
I didn't mean to talk to you again. I'm trying to click the portal. I forgot I muted the instruments because
all my goods are excellent quality.
Last time I let them left it on while streaming and uploaded a VOD, it got claimed. So shouldn't be careful with it. Although that could mainly be related to leaving it at 100%. And it was really loud. I think after the few quests here, I think I'll switch back and end my stream. Because I do have a time limit today, especially because I kind of have plans this afternoon, so I can't really stream any further than 3 hours today. Also, Fridays aren't my usual stream as the stream schedule below kind of indicates. This map has changed, right? Definitely sure it did. Yeah, it did. I don't recognize it.
Could we speed this along? I'm a little busy right now. Could we speed this along?
Okay.
after this, I will be done. Can't skip through this. Come on.
Yeah!
finish this quest, and I'll switch and end it off.
I'm a little busy right now. Could we speed this along?
To my own little home. Very pink player home. Is it gonna matter? Okay.
The gray wolf doesn't back down.
I get the feeling Aisha.
Well,
how
my
can
characters.
This world be saved?
I have a habit of creating one of every class, so. But my priest character will always be my main.
I'm gonna sit.
The new emote.
Checky 002 is approaching Sky Fortress at high speeds. He's trying to board the ship.
Oh, what timing. This notification.
Is something else gonna appear?
No. I'm not gonna mess with either of those. Anyways, I'm gonna end the stream here. Just wanted to spend some time playing through Maplestory's new update. Maplestory 2's new update, not regular Maplestory. I do plan to play regular Maplestory on stream one day. Not now. Basically, I decided to play this game on stream because, well, since April, when I haven't done a stream of this in a while, and I've been playing this other game, playthrough. I've been doing a playthrough of it. I'm almost done with it, but not quite. I want to get a bunch of extra stuff. I won't talk about it because it's very spoiler heavy of a game. Yeah. And also, Fridays are optional days for me because, well, Tuesdays and Thursdays are my main stream days and all that. So I have to replace the bottom left corner picture soon. I had to redraw it.
Hello, kitty.
There's still a lot in this game I could try out, but I don't want to do it on stream. And it's a lot. And I'll continue messing with dungeons later on my off time. But for now, I have plans for the afternoon today, so I can't really stream a lot. Okay. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I upload these spots on YouTube. Considering I have a few number of viewers compared to my other streams. Yeah, all my VODs get uploaded on my YouTube channel, but because I've been I have some videos planned for schedule upload today and tomorrow. This won't be up till Sunday on my channel. Yeah. And whether I'll play this again in the coming weeks, maybe next week? I don't know. Not 100% sure on that yet. But I should be streaming this again just to kind of play through. Just kind of spend time doing dungeons for fun. I'll still be online playing on my main right here, but I'm obviously not going to be streaming. Until I have to get off, anyway. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and yeah. I'll be gone. Not sure how to put the outro for this because I'm not technically playing a game, playing a playthrough. Yeah. I'm just gonna leave. Bye!